I open the floor now for a few questions before I wrap up. Dr. Heba Sharoubi.
First of all, thanks you all for giving us a great book and showing us the picture.
I just need to ask the ushers if there's a microphone.
No? I'm a teacher, I can read my book. Okay. I don't know. Anyway, I just would like to thank you all for such an excellent presentation, for giving us hope that the revolution really continues, not as a slogan, but as a fact of reality, and despite the gloomy picture, we have a lot of hope. And I have two questions, actually. One to Dr. Abir, because I'm so interested in education, and I believe so much in Paulo Freire, you know, this great, I mean, amazing person who reached out the poor people. I want to ask you, how many people are exposed to your project? How many did you manage to reach to? Did you consider TOT? Because this is an excellent idea, worthy of discussion. And I believe education is the first thing. And this system, like the previous one, will ruin education for the purpose of keeping the people unaware of it. So education, and please share with us how we can help you. I mean, we can, whatever we can do. My second question is to Dr. Dahlia. I believe so much in oral history, and I believe it's very important. We have, as Edward said, to keep the story going on and on. We have to retell it, because as you said, other forms, other narratives replace the one. So did you manage to start this project to have an oral history, oral documentaries of what happened, and to distribute this, we can have, again, from our universities, we have access to schools, so let's spread this as much as possible, because we have a counter attack from other narratives. I mean, I was just doing Samir Ibrahim's testimony in one of my classes on Arab Spring. And the other thing, I mean, one of the judges says, this is not a respectable room because they were saying boys and girls together in the test. So they are using the same techniques of defaming people and so on. We need to recover that. Thank you so much.
عميها صمت حزين بنت البلد بتنور الميادين ونورها خلى الصمت فرحة بدموع وقفوا الولاد كردون يا مصريين يحموا البنات في المسيرة محلى الغنى للجدعنة والجسارة سلمى ومنى ومنال ونوارة وسناء وفيفيان وسامية وتريز وفاطمة وأميرة لو عيون البعد عمية قلوبنا إحنا بصيرة نزلت بناتنا المسيرة رافعين علمنا لفوق والشمس فوق الضفيرة أمرت عيوننا تفوق شوف الفقيرة الغنية شوف العجوزة الصبية بنت البلد في المسيرة الهادية والثورجية من جديد الثورة جاية على ايد بنات في المسيرة ارفعي يا حرة راسك انتي اشرف من اللي داسك علي يا حرة الهداف علمتيني ابطل اخاف عرض كل المصريات خط احمر يا حضرات اه يا حرة اه يا حرة انتي ثورة جوه ثورة يا بنات يا بنات غيروا كل اللي فات البنات طالبين قصاص مش اسف ني وخلاص المحاكمة للديابة اللي هجمة بنت مصر هي مصر حرة وعينها ضد الكفار